Fizbin.
Fizbin. It's not too difficult. Mm-hmm. Each player gets 6 cards, except for the dealer. The player on the dealer's right, who gets 7.
On the right?
Yes. The second card is turned up, except on Tuesday.
On Tuesday?
Mm-hmm. Oh, look what you've got, 2 jacks. You got a half Fizbin already.
I need another jack.
No, no, if you got another jack, why, you'd have a shrunk.
A shrunk?
Yes, you'd be disqualified. Oh. Now, what you need now is either a king and a deuce, except at night, of course, when you'd need a queen and a 4.
Except at night.
Right. Oh, look at that. You got another jack. How lucky you are. How wonderful for you. Now, if you didn't get another jack, if you had gotten a king, why, then you'd get another card, except when it's dark, when you'd have to give it back.
If it were dark on Tuesday.
Yes, but what you're after is a royal Fizbin. But the odds in getting a royal Fizbin are Spock, what are the odds in getting a royal Fizbin?
I've never computed them, Captain.
Well, they're astronomical, believe me. Now, for the last card, we'll call it a cronk. You got that?
What?